What was your initial reaction when you found out you were returning just for one scene?
When I read 8, I told Ryan, I fundamentally disagree with virtually everything you've decided about my character.
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts.
When I read 7, I said, I love everybody's part except mine. And on this one, it was similar in the sense that I said to Ryan, I'm so surprised how you see Luke.
Did your vision and Ryan's vision, did it coincide with the way Luke ends up in this film that you thought it would all these years later?
I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself, I would find a way.
Because in Hollywood, remember kids, it's not important if it's of high quality, only if it makes money.